Man, I am at the Lowe's in Benton Harbor, and it just started raining. Kind of sucks, too, because I was here to pick up lumber, and now I gotta carry lumber across the parking lot in the rain. Go figure. Man, I just left Lowe's, and it is still raining. This is definitely gonna fuck up our work day. Considering I work for a building contractor. Man, there's a bird on that pole. Man. Man, I had to run back into Benton Harbor to grab lunch for everybody, and man, I've been sitting here for a good 10 minutes now. I don't know what the hell is going on. But it's still raining. Alright. Finally home. And the rain let off. I don't know what the hell my neighbor did to his bumper on his truck. But whatever happened is way beyond me. Got some decent mud puddles too. Definitely rained a bunch here while we were gone too. But I think this area got hit worse than Benton Harbor did. And they're saying we got more rain coming. And there's the Amtrak that runs from Chicago to Grand Rapids at night. Those railroad tracks, they also run through Benton Harbor and St. Joe. And that rain's kind of coming back. It's not as bad as it was earlier. Crap. Come on, focus. Here we go. Sorry about that.